My soul! My... Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh! My soul! Oh! It hurt my chest! Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
This is fucked up. Dude. I need to get out of here right now.
Y'all hear that? Do y'all hear that? Dude, there's blood everywhere. Dude, just don't be Jimmy's blood. Dude. I can't. Oh my gosh!
Oh my god, oh my god!
Holy crap! I forgot I was crouched. I was so scared I couldn't speak. I couldn't say anything. I couldn't do nothing.
I better stay quiet. I need to control my breathing.
finding these items. What is going on? I can't use my microphone now. It's hard to speak. I can't breathe. Ha! Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know why the hell I just spoke. I don't know why my brain said, hey, you're in a hole, you're safe, but it did. The worst map I've ever seen in my entire life. The worst map I've ever seen in my entire life. I should have went. Dude, his footsteps sound so much closer. So much closer than what they actually are. Alright, I'm gonna end the video there. That was amazing. That... Dude. That was amazing. Please go try this game out for yourselves. It's on Steam. It was actually pretty cheap. Go try it out. Amazing Backrooms game. I think it really gets the vibe I think of the Backrooms. Like, I think of the Backrooms when reading what I read. This is what I get. Is this just horrific experience. Like, playing some of the other ones I've played, Escape the Backrooms and some others, it gets that horror, but that sanity part. And that you're just being hunted by this creature, and your sanity, you can't tell when your sanity is real or not. What you're seeing is real or not. Absolutely amazing. If you want to see me play this more, please put it in the comments below. I will play it more if people want to see it. If not, this game is horrifying. Definitely a great game, though. But thank you again for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment if you want to see me play more. And of course, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more content like Backrooms or other horror content. Again, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.